That's how it happened, living life by the drop.